Foreign Affairs Secretary Enrique Manalo spoke with U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken about China's escalatory actions in the West Philippine Sea. U.S. State Department spokesperson Matthew Miller said Blinken called China's actions dangerous and irresponsible. He added the two top diplomats exchanged views on how to build on the momentum from recent high-level bilateral engagements between the two nations on issues of shared concern.